The announcement today is that I have formally filed the paperwork to be a candidate for sheriff of Martin County in 2012.
William Snyder was elected to his third term in the state house representing District 82. In 1992, he lost to incumbent Sheriff Robert Crowder, but then took a position within the sheriff's office, serving for 13 years and leaving as a major. Snyder plans to finish out his term in the legislature, but has his sights set on being the next sheriff.
My goal and direction for the sheriff's office is to continue the progress that the sheriff's office is making towards a more proactive, leaner, less expensive a way to run the sheriff's office.
Snyder is pushing immigration legislation that was debated at a public forum just a few weeks ago. He tells us his family was the target of an email death threat after the shootings in Tucson, Arizona.
Certainly a threat against me is something I contend with easily. A threat against my family, you saw my grandson here today, I took that very seriously.
Sheriff Crowder has held the seat for 18 years and wasn't surprised by Snyder's decision.
Sometime in the past, he and I had spoken about the possibility of his running for sheriff in 2012 and my running for the legislature.
So the big question, will the seat be open? Sheriff Crowder says it all depends on the reinforcement of the district lines.
And I had hoped that these announcements would wait until after I had announced that I was not going to run. I can't announce that yet. I may run.
Now, Snyder may be the first person to formally file, but we're told there'll be more candidates vying for the position of Martin County Sheriff. We're live in Stuart. Meredith McDonough, WPBF 25 News.